There's a bed of fireweed and lupine. The seeds were set in here and then they just kind of keep multiplying, and by the time they're done flowering, the fireweed starts flowering. So in front of the deck here, there will always be a natural bed of flowers.